Kick it. What is up, peeps? This is Sonic M2 here, and
this is your Samurai Mike. What is up?
And today we're going to be doing another more SamuraiSonic 6th official co-op let's play, and that's going to be Metal Slug 6 for the Neo Geo arcade game. And just to let you know that this is not the real Metal Slug 6. This is actually the bootleg version of Metal Slug 3, which means you're probably going to see the same levels from Metal Slug 3, but in different map, but in different missing starts. You know, like those types of things. Like, I wish if Fightcade could have a compatible. I wish if the real Metal Slug 6 would be a compatible for Fightcade, but unfortunately that's not gonna happen at this time. Let's just hope that it gets up there for the future. So, anyway, so for now, we're going to be doing the bootleg version of Metal Slug 3. But once we're done with Metal Slug 6 for the bootleg version, then that will be the end of the Metal Slug saga.
Yep.
The final game before we ended off the Metal Slug saga is just focus on doing other co-op games and such. So, yeah.
Something differently.
Something different. There was Metal Slug Advance for the GBA, but unfortunately, that's only a single player game, so definitely not gonna happen. And there is also Metal Slug 7, which is out for the Nintendo DS, not the 3DS, just the regular Nintendo DS. And well, that'd be pretty much impossible for Mike to do because he's on a Mac.
So it will not. It will not be comparable to handle it, so.
Yeah. So for now, we're just going to be ending off the Metal Slug saga just by doing Metal Slug 6, which is the bootleg version of Metal Slug 3. So, anyways, let's just hope you're going to enjoy with this one, Mikey, as I'm going to accept the thing. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
There
were pretty much some extra features with the bootleg version of Metal Slug 3. Is that every time you get a weapon power up, you always become fat.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, it's like every time you pick up a weapon, you become fat.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like,
okay,
yeah.
That's kinda strange.
Yeah, that's pretty much making the game a little bit more faster.
Get more faster.
The more faster chance of beating the game. More having the machine gun. And you have Cloudy, which is our little buddy over there.
I don't know why it's a little cloud with thunder and lightning trying to kill us.
No, that's not. Cloudy is our, like, you know, friend. The Cloudy doesn't zap it. It just zaps the enemies.
Huh, that's nice.
It just only zaps the enemies.
That's good. You know?
And I'm adding points to it. Okay.
Say, ow.
Like, ow.
Pretty much.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go, Mikey.
We have mission to do.
Long mission to do, Mikey.
Yep. Alright, now I'm back.
And let me check the OBS. Yep, it says before. Mike, we're both become fat.
Yeah, we better have to lose weight then.
Yeah. Pretty much making that's pretty much chances of making it faster. Yep.
But don't worry, we can beat them.
Yet we can take them with our fatty powers.
Because fat power can actually help us.
Fatty powers is actually powerful.
But then eventually we'll go back to normal.
Yeah, so. After we get hit, we just gotta turn to our normal selves. But it doesn't matter though, we just gotta keep getting fat every time we picked up a weapon power. Mm-hmm.
Heavy machine gun!
And what happened, you must see that.
It's always the best line ever.
Yep, the best line is the heavy machine gun because it's so addictive.
Mm-hmm. It just never gets old.
Damn it.
Now I'm not bad enough.
Yeah, we're not bad enough. Bye, boo! We'll be bad once we get the power.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yep. Yeah, see, I got a heavy machine gun and I'll become bad again.
Well, it changed a little bit differently.
Yep. Yeah, this is pretty much like the, I guess you could say, the mini power clones of the Switch.
Hey, got the laser.
Got laser beam, and I'm big bad.
Let's go, Adam.
Let's just take the boss.
Let's go.
So yeah, we're gonna be seeing the same bosses from Metal Slug 3.
Yeah, pretty much.
But then again, this is just the only way we gotta finish off the saga.
Yep.
This is the only way.
Yeah, pretty much it's the only way.
We took the boss already!
Well, that was quick.
That was a quick boss.
I thought it could be a little bit longer.
Yeah. Probably because of fatty powers.
Pretty much
it's because of our fatty powers.
Pretty much you cannot handle it, I'm guessing.
Wow. Mission. Wow, that means boss like a joke. Okay, we're in mission two.
Do it. And then we're gonna become a zombie.
Yeah, we're just like taking down zombies in one shot.
Okay.
With a puny pistol, we'll just take them out in one shot. Wow. We got the enemy, I got the enemy chaser!
Nice.
Flame shot, and you're bad again. Wow. We sure are blazing through this mission right now. We are blazing through this mission right now. Pretty soon, by the end, we beat this game, we'll be like 30 minutes.
Yeah, you never know. Could be longer video. Yeah, sure.
You never know. Pretty much. Maybe we're going to get passed over 30 minutes.
We'll
see.
We'll just see how far we can go.
And we already approached the boss.
Yep. Do this. Okay. Oh, I died.
We're already facing the real boss.
Yep.
And we already took the boss already.
Maybe the bear does helps.
Wow. Mission complete. And I only died once, just from the first mission. I'm still alive. I managed to stay alive for this mission.
Right.
And we're in mission 3 already. Which is basically mission 1. But we're in mission 3 already.
Mm-hmm.
We're just like blazing through this.
Yep,
like
there.
Tomorrow.
Holy absolutely crazy.
And I'm fat again.
Yay. You're fat already.
Thank you. Like, this is like the bomb of this.
No.
Huh? More heavy machine gun! We're just taking down enemies in one shot!
Like, yep. Very much.
We're just taking a whole entire army in one hit.
Yep. Guess the fact does really help a lot.
Yep. Not to mention this bootleg version.
Hi, Adam.
Mikey!
I have to, Adam. I have to go to dinner. In the water.
Bye, Adam. Mikey, no! Oh, the dropping the dropping fruit from the sky. Bring some more of these guys. Yeah, wow, we just took that one shot, and all supplies, ain't we?
Bye, Adam.
Mikey, no! Heavy machine! Oh, God. This bootleg is so crazy. Yeah. This bootleg version is so crazy.
Yep, it is.
Okay. And we got some more snacks.
Yep.
Bosses, I bet we gotta keep shooting Thor bombs. Just like that.
Just beat him.
Just beat him. Less than 5 seconds.
You're great.
Yep.
Less than 5 seconds.
Mission complete.
Already done with mission three, and I still haven't died once. And I still haven't made a second death yet.
I'm dying much.
Well, I died once during the mission one. Mission three. Two and three. Never died one. Never died a second time. Enemy chaser! Okay. Wow.
Let's better keep moving.
Heavy machine gun.
Okay.
Thank you. Heavy machine gun.
Wow. This Bootleg man. So huge different story. Let me tell you.
Yeah, pretty much.
Pretty much. This Bootleg version, we are pretty much OP.
Yep.
This Bootleg version makes us OP.
Yep.
And I die a second time.
Yep.
I died a second time. So.
Done no longer.
Done with the water segment.
Oh well, I died. Let's go, Adam. Let's go. You're quite welcome.
Yep. Welcome, 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 welcome.
Go.
Ah!
Oh. Should make it quick.
Come on.
No, let's go.
Come on. Alright, Adam. Okay.
Cannot leave without you, Adam.
Yep. And you got the fat with the laser beam.
Yeah.
You got heavy machine gun. And you're fat. And you're fat.
Heavy machine gun.
Let's go.
Oh,
try. Oh, gonna make it.
Mike, just stand still. Now go.
Okay. I just wanted to show you a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, we both made it.
Above me this time. Okay, the fourth. Mike, get in this one too. Okay.
We must destroy them all, Adam.
And whatever. We're all peeing in this game, so. Well, not really. This bootleg version is.
Oh, with you.
It's doomed anyway.
Yeah.
Mission 5. Already we're going to mission 5.
Mission complete.
We're already in 16 minutes. We are already in 16 minutes right now. Okay. Final mission. Start.
Final mission.
Final mission, maybe.
Oh well. My helicopter. Bye, soldiers.
Yep. Bye, soldiers. It's been nice knowing you, soldiers.
Mm-hmm. I hope you have fun down there.
Yep, they're having fun down there, alright. Oh, bam! We're gonna keep continuing shooting because, yeah.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep shooting. Let's just not stop shooting, let's just keep shooting. Just keep standing.
Ah!
Oh, okay. You can have it.
And let me get myself killed. Let me get myself get a game. I always like to be a different character. Let me. Okay. Okay, let me be a different character this time. I'll be hurt, just like I did in my most lucky.
Mm-hmm. Yep,
time
to be a
yep.
I'm just gonna be this guy the whole time.
Yep, because that's what you like to be.
Yeah, that's just my way.
Yep.
Come on, I don't think
we
can do this.
Okay. Come on. Come on, man. Meet the boss, which is gonna be taken down.
Heavy machine gun.
And you become fat after when you get off that.
Maybe it doesn't have no fat in the air.
Okay. And now we're gonna take the lady, and now we're gonna take, and now they're planning on taking, they're planning on taking, me away.
No,
hello. But that's okay, I'm gonna be as Marco. Because, yeah. See? Now I'm back to being Marco.
Good, we have to save her.
Just like that. So yeah, we're going to save her. Mm-hmm. Let's do this, my key.
Let's do this.
Let's do this, my key.
Let's save her.
Let's save her.
Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun is awesome.
Yep, heavy machine gun is so epic.
And so special. Hello.
Bye.
Get out of there.
Yep. I already failed. And got heavy machine gun. And got Rocky Launcher. Oh, back to heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun. And Rocky Launcher.
Laser
beam.
Shotgun.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Rocket launcher.
Rocket.
Oh, I died.
Marty! Heavy machine gun! Rocky!
Yep. Here he is.
Here he is. Here comes.
Let's do this, Adam.
There's my key.
Let's finish this. Go in there.
And just go in there. Go in there, my key. Got heavy machine gun. And I got my own heavy machine gun.
Hello.
Bye. Mm-hmm. Yep. Got laser beam. Mm-hmm. And another laser beam.
Oh,
well, fine. And the enemy chaser! You got more walking walks!
Yeah!
Let's go inside the mothership.
Let's do this together.
Let's go the aliens hive mothership thingy.
Okay, go inside
of you. We got more enemies. My ow!
No.
Ow. But don't worry, the pretty clouds will save us.
Yeah, the clouds is our friendly.
Yeah.
They'll protect us.
Yep. Okay, let's just go in the alien mothership thingy.
Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
And I'm back. After I took off the lock.
Mm-hmm. Yep, you'll become better now.
Yep. Oh, friends.
Sharpen.
Yep, you are now back.
Make sure they deserve it.
Yeah, they deserve the fire now. And a rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher? Yeah.
Yep. And now the trolling the general guy.
Mm-hmm.
Torching the guy.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Okay, now approaching the boss. No, not the boss. Yeah. Not the boss, just getting closer.
Getting there.
Yep.
Fire.
Yep. We got the enemy chaser!
Yeah.
Ah! Heavy machine gun! Missile satellite. Oh, we got some sushi!
Nice.
That could be from your homeland, I think.
Yes, it is. That'd be good.
Yeah, we took it down.
That was quick. 1 second.
Yep. Less than 1 second. I think that was like 50 milliseconds. Yeah, 50 milliseconds.
Fire. Go.
Yep. Check out the mutated. Check out the mutated enemies. Yeah, I'm not dead. I already have one. Ow!
Heavy machine gun. Enemy chaser. Enemy chaser. Enemy chaser.
Enemy chaser.
Ah, he comes to help us.
Yep, he's gonna come to help us. Like a pro.
He's like a ramp.
Yeah, the pin month is a wham bot kind of thing. Let's help we her.
Well, that was quick.
We already did. We already beat her. Yep. Okay,
mm-hmm.
Let's carry on. Let's progress, Mikey.
Yep, let's do it.
Let's do this thing, Mikey.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And now the mutate zombies.
Go on. Go.
We're just blazing through this place, Mikey!
I feel this.
Now approaching the final boss!
Yep, let's do this, Adam.
But we're gonna take it in a matter of seconds.
We're escaping this area.
Yep, escaping this area, but we have to take the final boss.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And we did it.
Yeah.
Did it.
Bye, boss.
Bye, boss. Final mission complete. And that's the end of Metal Slug 6, the bootleg version of Metal Slug 3.
Yep.
Yep. Mission all over.
Mission
yep.
All over.
Yes.
Yep. I use 6 continues and you use 11. Okay, so type in the name.
Mm-hmm.
SNK.
Alright. Mm-hmm. I beat you, Adam.
No, I beat you because I have more score than you.
No, I beat you the thing when you're doing the main.
Yeah, but you're still not entering the Wheels SM main. You know?
No, I'm not with the score. I beat you the main you type it.
Yeah, whatever. Anyways, that's the end of Metal Slug 6, the bootleg version, and we are now approaching 33 minutes.
Mm-hmm. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
So yeah, hope that you guys enjoyed this Let's Play of Metal Slug 6, the bootleg version of Metal Slug 3. And because of that, we are now officially done with the whole Metal Slug saga.
Yeah, we finally complete each one of them. It was kind of fun and interesting.
Yeah.
But that's the end of that, so there's no more but this one.
Yeah. We're pretty much done with the Metal Slug saga. Because we've beat Metal Slug 1 to 6, so that means we're pretty much done with the saga. So what will our 7th official co-op game we're gonna be? Oh, you have to find out for yourselves.
Yeah, you gotta find out yourself. We're not gonna tell you what we're gonna do. You have to find out when we upload it.
Yep, you have to find out when we upload it, so yeah.
Yeah, so.
So,
but
yeah.
If you like this video, make sure you hit the like, comment, and favorite the video, and subscribe to our channel to see more of me and Adam do more of this.
Do more of co-op games.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah.
And that was pretty fast. For
yep.
Lost it.
Yep. Yep. Only took like 34 minutes. Very short.
Yep.
Very, very short.
Because we already beat the longer bosses.
Yeah.
So, they give us a short, so we don't have to do it all over again.
Yeah. Well, it's pretty much the same game, but it's just like the OP versus like the game-changing quicker version of it.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I would say the Wii Metal Slug 6 would be compatible with 5K, but it's not, unfortunately. Mm-hmm. So yeah, the future is now SNK. And we're going to see Gun hitting Fist Head. And it comes to Fist Head.
Mm-hmm.
The end.
The end.
Let's check the scores.
Mm-hmm.
And with that, let's just close this game.
Yep.
So yeah, anyways, Mike, what do you think of this game?
Pretty cool, pretty awesome, very fast, very quick.
Yep, very, very fast indeed. 36 minutes, pretty much the same time as Metal Slug 3.
Yep.
So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this whole Metal Slug, the Metal Slug saga.
Mm-hmm.
We're finally done with Metal Slug 6, which is the bootleg version of Metal Slug 3. So that means we're done with the whole saga Metal Slug series.
So that means there's no more of this game. So
yep,
finally...
no more of Metal Slug games. It's finally over. So now we can move on to different arcade games.
Yep, and others too.
Yep. So anyways, this is Sonic M2,
and this is just Samurai Mike.
And we'll be seeing you in our next co-op LP, which you have to find out for yourselves.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So anyways, this is Sonic M2, and...
this is just Samurai Mike, once more again.
Signing out.